This remarkable slow-motion shot shows in detail how the Vickers Supermarine Seagull, Mark V, is launched by catapult from land for the first time at Farnborough, a feat which is quite unique. She is equally at home on water, and is designed especially for naval reconnaissance and fleet spotting operations from cruisers or aircraft carriers. The very successful test over, she comes out of the water like a duck and waddles up the slipway.
In the destruction of enemy supply ships, of which the Royal Navy took heavy toll after the sinking of the Bismarck, aircraft like this Walrus have played an important part. For ships that might once have eluded our cruisers and destroyers are now discovered by aerial reconnaissance and brought to book.
Hold tight, hold tight, hold tight, want some seafood, oh my. and rides, oh, oh.